This is a demonstration of the OptiNav acoustic surveillance system Drone Hound. It has microphones installed inside a weatherproof enclosure, an optical camera, and a USB cable. In this test, the array was set up 190 meters from the drone launching point. The drone climbed to 30 meters, flew toward Drone Hound, hovered, descended, and flew back. In the array's coordinate system, the drone was at a bearing of 333 degrees. At the end of the video, there's some background noise that was caused by traffic on a road behind the array.